Ephesians chapter 4, where Paul says that it is our privilege to respond to God's Son, to be fully alive like Christ, to take our lead from Christ. And then he goes on in that same passage and he says, because you've learned Christ, you've been well instructed in the truth precisely as we have it in Jesus. Isn't that an interesting statement? Not just learned about Christ, you've learned Christ. The Christ Institutes are about learning Christ.